Television reality show Big Boss Season 7 promised to give the audience a full dose of entertainment and will be a family show. But as days passed, the house became a platform for fights, creating issues out of nothing and backstabbing. This entire week, although Kushal Gauhar-Tanisha Arman's chemistry proved to be a visual treat, what overpowered this was big fights in the house between Andy Arman, Tanisha Gauhar-Kamya, Shilpa Tanisha and Tanisha Kamya Arman. The 17th October episode was a day that brought a major twist in the game show. From Jahannam being demolished to a new wildcard entrant. Rather than spending time with the new member Vivek Mishra, housemates were busy creating politics. We felt that the entire Day 32 episode was a headache as a major portion of the episode was filled with ugly verbal fights. Now with the weekend episode coming up tomorrow, that's on 19th October, wonder how will the host of the show Salman Khan react to the negativity spread in the house. Also, a few days back, the show has been issued a show cause notice by the Information and Broadcasting Ministry. The notice was issued because the ministry felt that some of the content on the show was unsuitable for unrestricted public exhibition. So friends, are you seriously enjoying the content of this so-called family entertainer show? Or you too feel that things should be under limits? Post your comments below.
Hi, this is Shweta Tiwari. Subscribe to Bollywood Now.